whenever you compete, I mean, you want to go out and do your best, and I think we always have a good game plan when we play Orenburg. You know, our coaches always make sure we're prepared with any team that we play. We've just happened to play them so many times this year. You know, I just go out and compete. It's not really about the other people. It's about our team and about doing what we need to do to win that game.
I think our biggest advantage is our transition game. We have so much different kind of players. We have guards that can pick up the ball and go to the basket full court. Then we also have point guard that can like really fasten up our game and pass ahead. We have big guards that can shoot, they can play one-on-one. We have guards that can spot up and shoot threes. And we also have post players that can run fast. So I think our biggest advantage is for sure transition game. It allows us to score a lot of points. And I think if we play the way our coach expects us, fast with a lot of points, I think that's the way we could win all the games.
Obviously, we have to play a certain way to have success. We like to get up and down the floor, put a lot of pressure on people offensively. I think something that's always plagued us during the season is our ability to rebound the ball and take care of the basketball. But I think we've grown as a team. We've had a nice nucleus of players that's played a lot of minutes together, and it'll definitely help us as we move into this next phase.
The fact that we reached the finals is a great success for a club, and just like I'd say, a great success for the other seven clubs. We've had a history of clubs being great clubs and never reaching a final. We just want to go there, play our type of basketball, have fun, as we've always done. And if we reach the final, it's going to be because of our commitment to each other, our respect to our hard work, our following what our coaches did, and our players realizing who they are, where they are, and what they should do so they could get the best possible result. So reaching the final, and after all, the issue is not reaching the final. The real issue is reaching the title, because very few times people remember the finalist. They only remember who won the title.